wife of an excellent husband and daughter of two beautiful moms, an experienced software engineer and a specialized mother whose life is filled with choti choti khushiyan, choti choti gham, bade bade sapne apno ke.
Hi Roohi.
Hi Roohi.
Hi Rika. Hi Arti.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you guys doing?
Very good. Thank you.
Welcome to Mom Talkies.
Welcome to Mom Talkies.
Thank you.
Aur phir kaisa lag raha hai?
Oh, I'm so excited to be part of Mom Talkies. You guys are really peeking into life of everyday moms.
Thank you so much. Okay Roohi, so I think now we know you. You introduced yourself very well and our viewers also know you. But we want to know you more. Okay, so let's have a, you know, some question answers, some conversation with you. Okay, so to start with, tell us, you know, what's your typical day is all about you? What do you do?
Oh, my, normally my day is a typical mommy's day, wherein I spend my day, spend my time with my kids, playing with them, fighting with them, learning with them, failing with them and succeeding with them.
Very good, yeah. Failing and succeeding goes hand in hand together.
Yes.
So Roohi, you know, as she said that everyone knows you a little now and we want to know you more, plus our viewers. So just tell me, you know, you are at home all the time with your kids. I want to know, you know, when do you say it's too early for this shit? You know, which means I'm done now.
See, I think when I was getting married, I had a thought, oh, it's too early. When I was going to be mom, I definitely thought about it. But now every day, with the tick of that alarm, when the alarm starts singing, I'm like, it's too early, come on, you are out of sleep.
I think this is not just with you, Roohi, it's like with the entire world, the phobia of alarm.
Yeah,
so I think everybody who's watching this video would relate to the alarm clock.
Okay, so that means, you know, you wake up early. Of course, moms do wake up early. So then, you know, what is the part of the day or, you know, when do you feel that I'm really tired?
Really, Ritika, do we moms are allowed to say this? It's a 24-hour untiring job.
Yes, I agree. We are also moms and we can actually relate with you.
Yep, totally.
So now I want you to fill in the blanks for me.
Yeah, oh,
really? Yes. So I want to sleep.
On my bed, all by myself.
Oh my god. Great one.
Great one, yeah. Okay.
Amazing.
Fine. So, you know, you don't get tired. I mean, you're not allowed to get tired and, you know, you wake up early.
So, you come to book to time time be lagti hai. But the real hunger is for attention.
I know.
Awesome, yaar. Direct dil se.
What a awe answer you've given. Such a sweet answer. That attention is required, you know, to motivate ourselves.
Definitely.
So, now tell us, what time of the day you say, shut the fuck up?
Arti, that's a tricky one.
Of course.
See, I'm a stay-at-home mom and I'm enjoying my time and I've chosen this life for me.
Of course.
And I'm just loving it. But at the end of the day, when I listen from someone who does not have that much importance in my life, Roohi, तूने इतनी पढ़ाई की है, तेरे इतना तेरी इतनी अच्छी क्वालिफिकेशन है, तू कुछ करती क्यों नहीं, तू घर पे क्यों है? आजकल तो इंटरनेट पे इतना कुछ अवेलेबल है, वो उसमें से ही ढूंढ के कुछ कर ले. अरे यार, my life and I am the decision maker.
जेब बात.
I know that.
सही में यार.
What advice you get all the time?
All the time. You know you don't need them. But हाँ, कोई ना कोई आके तुम्हें ये बताता रहे. It's really annoying.
No, really.
You just have to ignore them only and keep.
That's what I do.
I mean, she's already doing that. Yeah, she's doing that.
Good job. Keep it up.
All right. So I think quite, you know, high spirited you are and hats off. But then still, you know, under say, you know, when you do all the things entire day again and again, kabhi to aisa lagta hoga na, why am I here?
Oh. There are many moments which are like this. घर पे चिल्पो मची हुई है. एक बेटी को demand kuch aur hai, and they are literally fighting for something which is of no importance to them and in future. Mujhe seriously lagta hai, why I am here and why I am not in a quiet cubicle working?
Cubicle? Seriously, Roohi, cubicle? Ask me, yaar. I sit in the cubicle day in day out. Kaisa hai yaar? Mujhe pata hai.
See, the situation here is so different. You are already in the cubicle. She wants to sit in the cubicle. And what about me? My cubicle is at home only.
Seriously.
Roohi, kafi ye ho gaya ki you know why am I here, etc. etc. लेकिन थोड़ा सा ये पूछते हैं कि when do you think I need a drink और वो क्या है?
मॉर्निंग में
भी लग जाती है क्या?
ये मॉर्निंग में बड़ा वाला क्योस हो जाता है घर में. सुबह सुबह बच्चों के लिए टिफिन पैक हो गए हैं, हस्बैंड के लिए डब्बा पैक हो रहा है, छोटी को रेडी करना है, और इन सब मैस के बीच जब ये लोग चले जाते हैं सुनामी खत्म हो जाता है. सुनामी,
व्हाट नेम यू हैव गिवन दैट.
सो व्हेन द सुनामी लीव्स आई रियली नीड माय ड्रिंक एंड दैट्स माय अदरक वाली चाय.
सुना अदरक वाली चाय
यार, वो तो मुझे 100 दे चाहिए ना.
सीरियसली यार, अदरक वाली चाय इज वन व्हिच इज लाइक गो मैन,
इट्स कमिंग.
ओ मैन, अदरक वाली चाय अमेजिंग. याद आ गई,
हो गई अदरक वाली चाय ना. कुछ और बात करते हैं.
ओके, एक्चुअली इज राइट, लेट्स गेट बैक टू द पॉइंट. ठीक है, यू सेड अदरक वाली चाय इज द मोस्ट फेवरेट वन. उसको पी के यू नो यू फील एनर्जेटिक एंड मोटिवेटेड.
सो कामिंग.
सो उसको पीने के बाद भी कभी कभी तो लगता होगा फायर मी.
ये तुमने ना दिल को टच करने वाली क्वेश्चन पूछी है. समथिंग इज
कमिंग आउट. या
वी आर सो रेसिडेंट हंगरी लाइक है और खाना टेबल पे आ चुका है. आपने पहला कॉल लिया और पीछे से आवाज आ रही, मम्मा 40 आ रही.
आई
फील दैट, फायर मी.
इट्स नॉट जस्ट यू फीलिंग दैट, एवरी मदर फील्स दैट.
आई एट टाइम्स वंडर ये सब बच्चों और सब माओ की कहानी एक जैसी कैसी है.
कनेक्शन क्या है खाने और धूप में?
और यू नो अब तो मैं इतनी हैबिचुअल हो गई हूँ ना, मतलब कैसे कर पाते हैं.
Before you take a bite, are you guys fine? Or you want me to come with you?
Seriously. Okay. तो fire भी हो गया, सब कुछ हो गया, तो end the question. ठीक है, कभी ऐसा लगता है या कभी तुम बोलते हो I hate everyone.
मुझे तो लगता है, बहुत लगता
है. मुझे भी लगता है, तभी तो पूछा है.
Let's hear it from
her. We all are mothers and we are really working hard. So at some moment of the day, you can feel I hate everyone. And we might want to say this to everyone.
Yes.
But I tell you, it's all worth it.
Yes. At the end of the day, it's all worth it.
Yes.
Absolutely. You know, when you get those smiles, those hugs, it's all worth it.
It's, you know, it's very rewarding at the end of the day. And you feel that, you know, this is what you want. As a mother, it's a...
Achha, Roohi, kabhi ye bhi to lagta hoga, I just should leave.
जाना कहाँ है आरती? See, you don't leave the company when you know you are the boss.
Nailed it. Great answer.
सही में यार.
Guys, मैं अपने यहाँ पे कुछ चार लाइन्स सुनाना चाहूंगी.
Please, go ahead, sure.
Awesome, यार.
खुशी में भी माँ, दर्द में भी माँ. हर मुश्किल सवाल का जवाब है माँ. सपने छोटे हो या बड़े, उन्हें पूरा करने की हिम्मत देती है माँ. चाहे वो हो परेशान सुबह या शाम, बच्चों की खुशी के लिए जीती है माँ.
अमेजिंग, ऑसम. आई डिड नो दैट यू आर सो टैलेंटेड.
रियली रूही,
ब्यूटीफुल लाइन्स.
एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग ऑन मॉम टॉकीज टुडे एंड यू नो जस्ट एडिंग सो मच स्पाइस एंड फ्लेवर्स टू आवर शो. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू सो मच
माइंड रूही.
नाउ लेट्स आस्क आवर व्यूअर्स.
So, what do you think? What are your thoughts? We are looking forward to your feedback. Please let us know.
भूलना नहीं to hit the subscribe and like button ताकि आप हमारे साथ इस सुनहरे और beautiful सफर का हिस्सा बन सको. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. Bye bye.